The United States is accusing North Korea of destabilization attempts and imposing more sanctions on the Asian country. The move comes following continued accusations from the U.S. of North Korean involvement in the hacking attack against Sony, something Pyongyang denies, and that cybersecurity experts dispute. The sanctions are a response to what the White House has labeled, quote, provocative, destabilizing, and repressive actions by North Korea.